ordinary piece of wood. A swatter is a custom-made piece of genuine.
Just like Sammy, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
What am I gonna tell him?
In the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stop using, you can focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
Look, I know it's an open door, but it's like a philosophically open door, okay? Get the hell out.
Hey, Murawski. I have something you might want, if the price is right.
You better not be wasting my time.
What if I told you I had a photograph of the guys that knocked over your chem warehouse 20 years ago?
What? What? Yeah, you better let me see that.
why would you pay me after you'd seen the photo?
If this is what you say it is, I'll be happy to pay you. But I gotta see it first.
Take a look.
Holy fucking shit. Pembroke, Cook, and Latimer? Those fucking assholes. I guess Cook got his already. Here's your reward. Worth every cap. I've been waiting for this day for a very long time. If you're looking to make some more off of this thing, there's now some payback to deal out. Interested?
Sure.
I didn't realize we were pimping ourselves out as guns for hire now.
Good. And, go ahead and make it as messy as you want.
Oh man, someone new! You need some jet, man? Homebrewed? Reasonable prices?
Not right now.
Oh, that's cool. Maybe next time.
Nick.
All you gotta do is ask.
It's about time for you to go, Nick.
Shame. I guess I'll just head home. It'll be the same without you.
Neighborhood watch, shooting down Institute spies as they crop up.
What happened here?
Ah, poor Sammy got snatched up by the Institute. Then those bastards send this low-rent double in his place. It's pathetic. They didn't make it 2 days before everyone realized something was wrong with him. Then we made the call, and here we are. Speaking of which, I gotta figure out where this body needs to get dumped. Why don't you get going?
I heard you off that freedom train. Bought you some that, what do they call it? History buff. Everything cleared up back at home then? No more stray?
For now.
Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Are you interested in traveling together?
With you? I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Let's head out.
All right.
Ah.
synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Pretty chummy with that reporter. Be careful there. The mayor's got it in for her.
If you insist on embarrassing yourself with alcohol, I'm programmed to oblige.
Not now.
Thank God.
You really are hard to get rid of. Go away.
Hey.
You belong down in the lower section of the city. It's more suitable for those lacking in ambition. You bore me. That's all there is to it.
What do you want? No, wait, I don't care.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story.